Hi, it's Riley.
I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy, I was having too much fun. Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. 'Cause since I come home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Until we plug it, for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's good, Garner High School? I'm Matt.
And I'm Ashley.
And these right here are your morning announcements.
The MSA Club will be meeting in room 101 every Thursday from 2:30 to 3:30. Everyone interested, please come.
Josh Sims will be at Garner High School on Wednesday the 10th during lunches in the main lobby to make ring orders. There will also be a parents' night from 5:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Wednesday the 10th in the main lobby. A $60 deposit is required to place your order.
There will be boys basketball workouts Tuesdays and Thursdays for those who are interested in trying out for the basketball team at the end of the month. Workouts will be at 2:30 on Tuesdays and Thursdays on the track. All participants must have a physical and concussion form on file with Coach Guerrero in order to participate. See Mr. Blums if you have questions.
The new Subway at Forest Hills Shopping Center is having a grand opening event today. What's good? As part of the event, they will be giving away any regular sensitive sub for free with purchase of any drink.
Free food!
All day long. So if it's too crowded during lunch, head on over there after school. Free 6-inch sub with the purchase of a drink.
Sophomore and junior ladies, the first annual Miss Garner Magna High School pageant will be on Saturday, November 10th. We're looking for contestants to compete for a scholarship and the crown.
If you're interested, please come to the interest meeting on Monday after school in room 1007 or stop by any time to pick up contestant information.
Imagine your younger sibling or a child you know being trafficked throughout the world as a sex slave.
Unfortunately, this is the harsh reality that many children are forced to endure. Every year, nearly 2 million children are exploited in this global commercial trade. North Carolina is the 8th most probable state for child trafficking to occur in.
We need to take a stand and fight back against this horrible atrocity. Join Garner High as we team up with the Stop Child Trafficking Now and participate in the 5K walk on October 14th at the NC State Centennial Campus.
Please see Ms. Sivamani in room 200 for details. Together, we can end this crime.
Don't disappear, my hope. You are all I have now. And don't fade away your voice, my
Thanks for watching.
I'm Matt.
And I'm Ashley.
and we will see you tomorrow. And I think